Assalamu alaikum. I am Ilfar Yasmin. Hello, my dear students. How are you? I hope all of you are fit and fine. I am your science teacher. Welcome to my online class. Today we are going to know about chapter 7, food. Dear students, today I give you some true or false. Please take your science copy. I hope all of you are ready to write. Okay, let's focus on today's topics. True or false? Question number one. Protein builds up our body. Protein builds up our body. Protein builds up our body. This is true or false. What you have to write here? You have to write here true. Protein builds up our body. This is true. Number two. Meat, fish, eggs, pulses and beans contain plenty of carbohydrate. Meat, fish, eggs, pulses and beans contain plenty of carbohydrate. Meat, fish, eggs, pulses and beans contain plenty of carbohydrate. What you have to write here? Is this true or false? This is false because meat, fish, eggs, pulses and beans contain plenty of proteins. Number three. Proteins provide energy for doing work. Number three. Proteins provide energy for doing work. Number three. Proteins provide energy for doing work. Is this true or false? What you have to write here? You have to write here false because carbohydrate provides energy for doing work. That's why this answer is false. Proteins provide energy for doing work? False. Number four. Our food contains various kinds of nutrients. Number four. Our food contains various kinds of nutrients. Our food contains various kinds of nutrients. This is true. We have to write here true. Our food contains various kinds of nutrients. Number five. Beef, meat, fish and eggs are food from dairy. Food from plant. What you have to write here? You have to write here false. Beef, meat, fish and eggs are food from plant. What you have to write here? False. Number six. We get fruits such as jackfruit, mango, berry and banana from animal. We get fruits such as jackfruit, mango, berry and banana from animal. Is this true? No, this is false. We have to write here false. We get fruits such as jackfruit, mango, berry and banana from plants. That's why This answer is false. So we have to write here false. We get fruits such as jackfruit, mango, berry and banana from plant. Number 7. Man and animal need food for nutrient. Number 7. Man and animal need food for nutrient. Number 7. Man and animal need food for nutrient. What you have to write here? True. Because man and animal need food for nutrient. Number 8. Proteins, carbohydrates and fats are major food nutrients. Proteins, carbohydrates and fats are major food nutrients. Proteins, carbohydrates and fats are major food nutrients. What you have to write here? Is this true or false? This is true. Proteins, carbohydrates and fats are major food nutrients. This is true. Number 9. Vitamins and minerals are minor nutrients. Vitamins and minerals are minor nutrients. Vitamins and minerals are minor nutrients. What you have to write here? Is this true or false? The answer is true. Vitamins and minerals are minor nutrients. Are major, what is major nutrients? Proteins, carbohydrates and fats. That are major nutrients. And vitamins and minerals, minor nutrients. Number 10. Fats provides energy and keeps our body warm. Fats provides energy and keeps our bodies warm. Fats provides energy and keeps our bodies warm. Dear students, is this true or false? What you have to write here? You have to write here true. Fat provides energy and keeps our body warm. Number 11. Ghee, butter and curds are mainly contained in plant products. Ghee, butter and curds are mainly contained in plant products. Ghee, butter and curds are mainly contained in plant products. Ghee, butter and curds are mainly contained in plant products. Dear students, is this true or false? What you have to write here? You have to write here false. Because ghee, butter and curds are mainly contained in animal products. That means dairy products. Ghee, butter and curds we get from milk. And who gives us milk? Cows and buffaloes gives us milk. So ghee, butter and curds are mainly contained in dairy products. That's why this answer is false. Ghee, butter and curds are mainly contained in plant products. False. Number 12. Fat makes our body. Fat makes our body. What you have to write here? You have to write here true. Fat makes our body. The answer is true. Dear students, please check your true or false. I repeat it again. Protein builds up our body. Protein builds up our body. Protein builds up our body. The answer is true. Protein builds up our body through. Number two, meat, fish, eggs, pulses and beans contain plenty of carbohydrate. Meat, fish, eggs, pulses and beans contain plenty of carbohydrate. The answer is false. Number three, proteins provide energy for doing work. Proteins provide energy for doing work. The answer is false. Number four, our food contains various kinds of nutrients. Our food contains various kinds of nutrients. The answer is true. Number five, beef, meat, fish and eggs are food from plant. Beef, meat, fish and eggs are food from plant. The answer is false. Number six, we get fruits such as jackfruit, mango, berry and banana from animal. We get fruits such as jackfruit, mango, berry and banana from animal. The answer is false. Number seven, man and animal need food for nutrient. Man and animal need food for nutrient. The answer is true. Number eight, proteins, carbohydrates and fats are major food nutrients. Proteins, carbohydrates and fats are major food nutrients. The answer is true. Number nine, vitamins and minerals are minor nutrients. Vitamins and minerals are minor nutrients. The answer is true. Number 10. Fats provides energy and keeps our bodies warm. Fats provides energy and keeps our bodies warm. The answer is true. Number 11. Ghee, butter and curds are mainly contained in plant products. Ghee, butter and curds are mainly contained in plant products. The answer is false. Number 12. Fat makes our body. Fat makes our body. The answer is true. So dear students, no more today. Please note down today's homework. Today's homework is learn all true or false. 1 to 12. Okay. Dear students, if you have any inquiry, please contact with me. Thank you.